I'll just for the hell of it. I wanted to do that. I'm gonna try to aggravate nobody. I think I'll put the Hudson on us. I want to get this guy smoking.
Peter Marchetti, 426 at Ambulance 367. 5B, Dan Bianchi, 422, Peter Marchetti, 409. 6A, now this 16 to the Peter Bianchi.
B&M clothes look pretty good.
So I learned everything you guys could do.
Thank you.
Call 1-800-462-3208.
Pacific finally started smoking again. I love it. Whoa, 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 whoa. puffing up some really nice white smoke. Pride of the New York Central Fleet, an old Hudson. This is one of the rare ones. This would be an old AHM River Odyssey Hudson, New York Central. This is the exact model that was used in our very first home movie of the layout back in the mid-80s. I can't believe this damn thing's pulling at. There's six cars around this layout, especially with the two steepest grades we got on this layout. Oops, not good. They just derailed. I can't even believe this Hudson's pulling that many pairs on this layout. Christ. Joke of the month. On our train video, early Amtrak passenger train with an SDP 40 in Southern Pacific. That engine's running pretty good for something that's been used.
Custom Fit Orthotic Center. Foot care scientists are behind it.
You have flat feet.
No way.
Urban legend. Which one is that? Guy dresses up like Santa, you know, for Christmas Eve to surprise his girlfriend, but he never shows.
Great.
She's convinced that the bastard dumped her. Bad mouth.